Okay, today I'm going to be playing Amazing Grace, and I'm going to be playing it in D with the E string tuned down to a D note. It sounds like this. Another thing I'm going to be doing is playing, not with just the pick, with the pick and these two fingers. Four sounds like this.
That's all, folks.